The Bush Inn, a 201-year-old colonial hotel with a long history. As far as we know, no other paranormal team has committed themselves in investigating to such an extent. Our aim was to interact with these spirits on a personal level. It was up for us to find out who they were, what they wanted, and why they still reside there. These are our paranormal experiences. Even before starting the investigation, we were already experiencing some strange occurrences.
Don't move, dude. Get back up. Just stand up. Pull your hands up. Put him down. Don't. Okay. There's something beside Harley.
Seriously?
Yeah, he's like putting his hand around his shoulder.
Oh, I can feel it.
That shoulder.
It's on my right side.
It's like just standing there next to you.
The back of my head's tingling.
Yeah.
The back of my head's tingling.
It's moving. Where's
it moving to?
It's just like...
You next to Harley?
It's just spazzing.
Is it where you are?
It's on the other side.
On my right arm.
It's going closer.
It's on his left.
You there?
It just went.
It disappeared?
Yeah.
Could be because you're in front of me.
Gone.
The Kinect picked up a figure, and it soon came back.
I'm so sore.
Camera's dead.
Yeah, I'm down to sleep so bad.
Truck, keep holding it dead.
Oh, I can feel it all the way up here. Come on, keep making it go to yellow. Oh, that's it.
Truck, reach out and touch it. Touch him.
You getting this, Kevin? My arm feels so dead. Thank you, keep going.
You're doing very well.
Can you go up one more from yellow?
Try. Go in, touch it. As you can see, there's no one in front of him. There's nothing to cause a skeletal outline. Oh, that one's Harley with the K2 meter in his hand.
That's joint in my elbow, man.
That's the unknown figure.
The joint in my elbow is going tonight. Put it together.
Kevin, get standing.
Keep doing it, mate. Come on. That's it. Is this your chair? Can you sit down in it?
It's there. Like, it's been spiking.
Look. Go and do it again. Go up to yellow. You can do it, man. Come on.
Touch his hand.
So go to yellow. You should have the power to go up more.
How much? Use the hand pump. Little box on the floor. Gives you energy that you can use.
Is there anything coming up with the stick figure?
Yeah. It's really right next to him.
That's awesome.
His right arm's done.
It's like he's stepless.
And now his left arm's done. Go get the Oculus. You should have the power to go to
orange or red, pink, red. Because you're taking energy out of my arm.
Use the box on the floor, it's a lot better. Slower.
Ask it to wave, see if it comes.
Can you wave? Can you wave your arms?
Can you say hello? Are you an old guy with a limp?
He does look like he's limping. His one foot's going up and down.
Do you want some bacon and eggs? That's why I got to yellow when I said that.
Are you trying to shake his hand?
It's going to be okay, dude. He's going nuts now.
Do you think it could be... It's not picking up that, is it?
Remember, we tested the range of it. That's not picking it up. Oh, look at the
gate. I'm just
going to
put it here.
Is there a gateway in the basement? Can you touch me?
Reach out your hand and touch him. Standing there.
This is still the cage. I'm dead. Oh. It went down when I moved down, mate. His mouth went down.
He's still standing there. He's still right by her. It's backing up, yeah.
Sorry, mate, come back in.
Get a recorder, Steve.
Now
we got one. Can I record it?
Yeah.
Is he still here?
Yeah.
Do you mind if I sit down in your chair, mate?
He just left.
This time we managed to use the K2 to validate that the Kinect was not making any kind of errors. Shortly after, an EVP session takes place.
Who was the girl that died on the stairs? Are you still here?
Was her name Pam?
We're here to help.
Hasn't ever.
Should be there. Sound like a click, like a kuh.
I laid down there, I was going to go for a walk.
As soon as I stood up, it said hang. Elemental coins.
Should I get up?
Did you get hanged here?
I told you. On the stairs.
It is wind.
Excuse me, fellas.
We interpret the EVP as saying excuse me, fellas, some, although this is not conclusive, but it's definitely a spirit talking to us.
Excuse me, fellas. Excuse me, fellas. Excuse me, fellas.
Is there an elemental that resides here? It's like it wants us to get out of the basement. Do you worship Jesus here?
Actually, I did, actually.
There you go.
Here is the other camera while the EVP session took place. Afterwards, we investigated separate rooms.
Can you make this spike if you're in the room? Can you bang on the wall or make a sound?
Is anyone in this room? Can you make this spike again, please? Is this your room? You spiked this in once. Can you please make a spike, or could you speak through the spirit box, please?
That's the walkie-talkie making it sound.
Can you please make it spike? Did I hear you just then? Can you please speak through this? I've never heard like anything, maybe or something.
Yeah.
Can you please speak through this? Do you want us to take your photo? Is this your room? Do you like people in your room? Just got a spike there. Can you please make this device in my hand spike? Can you make it go red, please? Are you there? Can you please say hello to me? Are you shy? Not if there's anything. Are you a girl? A little kid?
Would you like us to bring our teddy in here?
I thought that was no.
You don't want the teddy?
You don't want the teddy? Got a spike then. What do you mean the spike?
We'll go get the teddy then, do you want that?
We'll go get the teddy for you.
If you don't want the teddy, come over to the light and make it spike.
This in my hand. Make a spike if you don't want the teddy. Are you in the room? Do you want to be left alone? Do you like the guys in the other room? Do you like Harley in the other room? Is that a yes? Can you say it one more time? Was that a yes? If you can't say it, you can make this spike once for yes and two for no. You want to make this spike once, please? You want us to take your photo? Spike once. On this device in my hand, the red light in my hand. Alright,
just after the spirit box session in room 9, our hallway camera captures some anomalies. None of us are close enough to make any kind of sniffing or coughing sounds, and we know no one was nearby at the time. We have no idea what it is. It's only there for one frame and that's it. Is it some form of electricity? During the meantime, we decided to split up and leave Kevin in room 6 all by himself. We decided to go downstairs and investigate, trying to find any paranormal hotspots.
Hey, you're making me feel weird.
Seen a black shadow,
Feeling really weird in this room. Is that you doing this?
I'll go up this way. I'll go back upstairs a bit. Yeah, I'll just go check on you. We've got banging upstairs. Kevin, you okay? What's up? What's up? Oh, fuck yeah. You okay?
You got a bad headache.
You got a bad headache?
And my back's killing me.
Just gonna take a few pictures. How do you feel?
Shit.
Like, how shit?
Pretty shit.
Are you just tired or?
My hands are sweaty as hell as well.
Right. Do you want to leave the
room?
What is it? It's a spirit box.
Yeah. My hands are dead.
Yeah, they're all sweaty. Where did the spirit box go?
Why's that gone off?
I think it's loud. Yeah, he's not feeling that well. Meanwhile, Ben and Harley are still downstairs.
It's alright. You're not the only one.
It's like me, ahead, I get to the doorway. Fuck, man, I feel shit. This is like jump.
Shut up.
Cool. If anyone's here, can you please sit in the chair when we're gone? Really appreciate it. Alright, let's go. Can you go in the hallway for a bit? Just want to see if it picks it up. Are you sitting in the chair? Can you move out of the way for a second?
Yeah.
Someone's sitting in that chair. There's someone in that chair. Are you sitting in that chair? Like I told you to? Can you wave? Can you wave at us? Oh, it disappeared. That's picking up you guys. It disappeared. There was something in that chair just then.
You come down. He's too afraid to come down there with me.
Why? Why? Why?
Hey, what'd the Oculus say?
Well, I got into not that doorway, but the next one.
Yeah.
As it said, like, as I was walking towards this way, that's like me ahead. As soon as I stepped my way, just frozen.
Oh.
And I looked behind me. There's, you know, the railing.
Mm-hmm.
It said jumped.
It's weird.
I got to the top of like two little steps near the ladies door that man, and I felt what he was feeling. I was like,
so who was this?
Also Jim. He's terrified.
With Ben and Kevin not feeling too well, Harley and I go down to investigate further.
Do you like dining here?
Seen an orb shot into your leg and it left. Whoa, come to me, take a photo near me.
Are you down here with us? Can you bang on the floor, please?
It went to my right or left. I can't focus this now. It like appeared in your leg. And then it shot out of your leg and come to me.
This is when I was facing around with this?
Yeah.
Okay. Because if I turn around like this, can you just pick up anything here?
There's like two little dots that your camera pointing towards. I'm shooting at your legs there.
Not getting much more after that, we headed back upstairs, concentrating our efforts on the hallway and the nearby rooms.
What was that? Might be the wind, man. Just windy. Can you bang on the wall three times, please? Over here.
Down the end of the hallway, can you come towards us?
Missed. This is where the K2s are set up. Set up.
Seeing some of the activity with our own eyes, we begin to go into the nearby rooms. In this room, we do a spirit box session.
Which is easier for you to communicate through? That device or the one I'm holding?
Do you have a name?
Is Robert there? What's your name? Is that Evelyn?
What's your name again? Who's here with us?
Said me.
Do you live here?
Said I do. Pretty sure.
Is there a child here with us?
Can we...
You like the teddy bear up there?
Can we speak to Robert? Your name's come through a lot on the ovulus.
Is the devil here? Did you do religious things here? Insane.
Roger brought.
Is there Roger here? Who walks the hallways here?
Gateway. Broken. Is the gateway here broken from both sides? Above step. Can you? Can we what?
What was that?
Just showing can you step above, but...
Did someone fall off the stairs?
And...
But yes? Who said yes?
Said me. I heard
me.
I think it sounded like me. Ashes. Paragraph. Minute.
Who said hi? Who said hi?
Can you tell me how old you are? Cannon fire.
Kevin or Kevin?
Pretty sure it's Kevin, mate. Kevin.
Did you say Kevin?
Paul, again. How many spirits are here with us? Let's say seven.
Here with us.
Let's take
10.
Think so. Do. Can I do what?
What can we do?
Let's say help.
Kevin and Ben earlier night had felt sick. Before that, we heard sniffing and coughing on the cameras. And now we have the ovulus and spirit box saying that the spirits need medicine. Could this be somehow connected?
What are you two doing here? Why do you two walk around the halls in this building? What are you doing in the room still?
Can we rent what?
You want us to rent your room? Are you Anne?
Setting the kinect up in the hallway, the kinect begins to pick up this figure that is standing in the exact doorway that we had just done the spirit box session in.
Hey Harley, can you
come forward, Harley?
Are you in front?
There's someone else there.
Right next to you. Turn. Is it?
Sorry.
Yeah. It's to your left.
Right.
Bro,
are
closer?
Oh,
no,
the other side.
Oh, the moving.
It's cold.
Oh.
You're
okay?
Can you talk to me?
It's getting cold. You need medicine?
It's getting really cold.
I'm not going.
Man, cold. I'm getting goosebumps.
Do you need medicine?
So hard.
Got it? I'm going to record that too. You're recording. It hasn't stopped.
I am calm. It's just making me really cold. I can feel you.
Were you talking to us in the other room just then?
Ask him to wave.
They're moving their hands like crazy.
Do you wanna wave for us?
Oh, I can feel another one.
I can feel it. Oh, can you feel it?
Yeah, it's cold. Yeah, it's really cold.
I don't wanna ruin the kinect.
Yeah, I can feel it.
Do you wanna poke that down a little bit just in case it doesn't record?
Yeah.
Just tilt it down.
I don't want to.
Yeah, can I do that?
You hungry? Do you want to play food?
Just feel the connect a little.
Do you have anything to say to us?
Where do you want me to walk?
Yeah, not
is he still there?
Yeah.
You want me to walk this way?
Which one is
this? This is the small one.
It's
come back in, Harley.
Are you male or female?
There's a spike and I have to look orange.
Yeah. Oh. Try to go where it is. So.
Go to the other side of the corridor. Yeah, you're right near him. Yeah. Oh,
you're touching.
Oh, I got kissed. You're touching him.
Is it okay?
You crouch down.
I'm sorry. You're right.
Didn't mean to bump into you. It's like you literally touched whatever's there, but there's nothing to mark.
Put your hand up a bit more. Put it a bit closer.
I feel a cold breeze. It's like cold.
How do you get this night vision on and off?
Oh no.
Devil.
Change it so I can show you that there's a new harmony. It's a bit
back around here. Let's stop here. It's only hardly there.
Me again. Did it?
It's just you there.
No, I'm just showing that it's just you standing there and two people on here.
Do you want to wave or why are you standing there? Do you need medicine? I feel a cold breeze.
Yeah, it's really cold.
Really cold.
It is cold, I can feel it.
Opening island.
Found voice.
Are you
what?
You can
I found you.
Get the recording. Voice.
Got it. You can talk to us. I feel more calm.
Yeah, is he getting closer?
See, Harley's out of the Kinect range.
Harley's no longer in there.
I feel freezing here.
It's like it's swung
cold.
At me. That's what it felt like.
Yeah.
It's
news
cold.
Messenger fraction.
It's really cold.
I'm getting hair standing on
it. It's here as well. I can feel something. It's
yes,
freezing.
My coat pace as within.
Yeah. You ready?
Guy and
what to do?
Cover.
Can you say anything in that camera?
It's like this. It's like doing this.
I'm getting really bad chills.
You touched it.
I'm getting really bad chills.
You're okay? Is he allowed to touch you?
You can touch me.
Robert again.
M.
Is this you, Robert?
Southern.
Stan, hold up the obvious because it might be picking up the computer. Contaminating it.
That's it.
Oh, I don't want to touch that thing.
Shit.
Pass me the
thing. Like it sort of moved a little bit.
If I move away, can you?
Can you move?
Can you move to the middle, please?
You can move to the middle of the hall now.
You can talk to us through this.
I want to put the EVP down. You can talk to the orange light. If you want to communicate with us, whoever here can help you if you want medicine. No way, that can't be like a glitch.
You have a wish?
It's not because it's the shape of a person.
It's just...
What the f***? It's moving into the middle. You said it was over there.
It has moved a little bit, hasn't it?
Yeah.
Do you want to go over there?
No.
Why?
Good. Oh, I'm so sorry. I just don't want to ruin the Kinect.
Just watch out for the thing. Oh, okay.
I
must have blocked it. I can see it in the back of the
Kinect. Anywhere over here?
Is it
in the back of the middle?
No, not yet.
Oh, no! Picking it up?
No.
Can you walk?
There
yeah,
you
it's
are.
Picking you out now. Can you walk back, please?
Next one?
Yeah.
It's fair to move it.
It's cold like here.
Move across to the other side.
Yeah.
Yeah, you're right close to him.
Yeah,
you're about to touch him.
Is this?
Are you in the wall?
You can't pick up something that's in the wall.
It's like his hands are doing this near your head.
Really?
Yeah, he's trying to get his arms over to you.
Oh. Ooh.
He's trying to touch you.
I heard like a footstep or something.
Yeah, he's moving his foot.
Put your arm up and out.
Yeah, up a bit more.
Yeah, you're about to touch
his
hands.
Yeah, right there, you're like touching hands. He's like, one of his arms is like doing this to your hand, man.
We're trying to grab it. Do you need medicine?
There's a footstep in there then. He walked back though, but he's got long legs, man. You basketball player, man.
Get in there?
No, I've just do
one of the
can you pass me a book?
You said foreign.
Are you English?
It gets cold. Right,
keep away from the computer.
Can you pass me the book? Just right there, right in front of you. That's it. Let me know when I'm gonna close again.
Present form.
Can you see? I don't know.
You can want to touch my hand where the red light's coming from?
That's really weird. How are you going to be picking up something? Oh.
Are you standing right here?
Must be very weak.
Witch, Europe, Norman, dress.
Are you from Europe, right?
Shy, alone.
You shy? Oh, that's me, because she was doing this before, like, it was as if we were shy? How old are you?
Can you say hello?
It said hello.
How are you?
Date, Holly, idol.
Said I'm over here as I turned it up.
Is it still there?
Yeah.
It's weird though, like, why would it be picking up if it's in the wall? Like, it doesn't make sense.
Is there something there?
No.
Band a little bit.
It doesn't make sense though.
Oh.
You're jamming it in the fucking gap. Your hand just went through.
It just picked something up just then as I did that. I didn't mean to poke you in the stomach.
Did he touch you?
I didn't mean to poke in the stomach, I didn't see you there.
He's gotten closer to you.
Really?
He was closer to the wall and he's come in a little bit. I think he might interfere.
Well, I'm going to make sure it gets... can you bring the camera over here?
This one?
Yeah, I need the camera over here. So I can just sort of feel this.
Seat, palace, angel, our angel, plants, band.
I was picking up something.
Wound.
You're not coming up with a kinect.
Crash, fighting, erase, start, fish, lust.
Fucking
Jesus. Are you here? I'm here.
Do you
want to pick up on the kinect now?
You're free, can you hear me?
Are we getting picked up on the kinect?
Person, Halo, Government, January.
Are you in the doorway?
Yeah, you're touching him.
He's
crouched down.
Yeah.
Oh, I didn't mean to. I'm just trying to find where you are so I can talk to you.
Vase. Students.
Oh, Sam.
Then, living. Assault.
Yes, we're living.
Yeah. Assault, you're assaulting him, Sam.
I'm not assaulting you. I'm just trying to communicate with you. I just can't see where you are, that's all.
Develop. Church. Called. Make Jackie. Got.
Are you Jackie or Robert?
The side coat. Several used dash. Sun. slower. Take.
Can you please come and touch my hand? So I know you're there, because I can't see you, but you can probably see me.
Take a photo.
It's the one with the... You don't have to reach out. I won't come towards you if you don't want me to come towards you. You just got to reach out and let me know
you're
there.
Take constant chews.
He's scratching his head.
You thinking about it?
He's been doing that for the past, 10 minutes.
Fuck, your body's going weird, Steve.
It's probably slide on.
Yeah. Fuck his arm. It's like his legs have gotten shorter because you stood into him.
Yeah, I've like bumped into him and...
Scrabble Tesla.
Oh, he's hang on.
He's gone.
Gone?
He's gone.
He's gone. You walked into him and he just left.
Not pending American religion, Peter.
Cause I got spikes like
rocket.
You bump into it.
Master Akasha Roadway. Nia.
Are you in here?
Where did you go? Again, the figure reappears. However, we don't capture it on camera.
Deceit UI.
Oh, he's back.
He's back.
It was getting close to around 2 o'clock, so we decided to go downstairs one more time to investigate.
It's picking up everywhere. It's very hard to sort of... Anyone in here? Where are you? Are you next to us?
Where are you?
I'm getting tons of spikes everywhere. I don't really get any around here.
You don't have to be shy, you can kind of chat away. I'm not gonna bite you. You're down in the basement.
Doing a bang on the floor for us? Dance on the floor? You're upstairs, Robert.
Sound like I was, or I sound. Same voice.